You have a spiritual man.
Kati gwe nyabo alina omuzimu gw'omusajja.
It comes with its strange powers.
Gujja n'amaanyi gaagwo agatategerekeka.
And they become weak.
No nafuwa.
It slips with you.
Gwebaka nawe mugeri y'ekikulu.
You take long even to wake up.
Olwawo nnyo n'okuzuukuka.
That's very true.
Kituufu
nnyo sebo. So this is the man I'm fighting.
Katonda ye musajja gwe nnwanagana naye.
Get out of her.
Mufulumemu. That is Sister Lydia being delivered.
Chela Lydia yasulwa.
Madam Jesus.
Nini na manje leso?
Devo ah!
Satan fulema.
Come here.
Yangu ana.
And that is why headache has been a trouble to you.
Ere yesonga racho omutwe gubadde gukutawanya nnyo.
I
Devil.
Gwe Satan.
Leave the girl.
Omwala mute.
By the blood of Jesus.
Namusayi gwa Yesu.
Pour the Holy Ghost.
Namanya gome mtukufu.
Leave the girl and go.
Omwala mute ogende.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Linye ramanya ya Yesu.
It has never wanted you to get married.
Tegukwagalizanga ko kufumbirwa.
Somebody say I want to marry you.
Omuntu yenda bakuganti njagala kuwasa.
You find a mistake on that man.
Obusanga kesobi.
That's very true.
Kitufunye echo sebo.
I didn't know.
Enze samanya.
Stupid.
Musiru ono.
Let him call me again.
Kademwa nkubire simu nate.
I'll blast him. Mama nyabo, I'll blast him.
Njamwasa.
Echo kitufu.
That is very true.
It is this demon which shows you that they are all wrong.
Muzimu guno gwe kubadde kukulaganga anti bonna bakyamu.
There was a man who was not all that tall. He was medium. He was so much interested in you. He was a little bit fat.
Waliwo omusajja ono. Omusajja ono teyali muwanvu nnyo, yali mumpimpi. Omusajja ono yali munenenene. Yali akwagadde nnyo.
Ye mumanyi yali my first boyfriend.
Man of God, I know
he
that
said
man.
I'll do everything.
Era yagamba nja kola buli kintu kyonna.
Whatever you want.
Buli kyonna kyoyagala.
I'll do it.
Nja kukikola.
Yangamba yali ayagala na kunsasulira tuition.
It is true, he said he even wanted to pay my tuition fees. Namusha
wanangamba Lydia kalonchaye. I want you to go out there. Tulabe obolifuna omuntu asinga okwagala.
So when I hated him, he said, okay, Lydia, you've decided to hate me. Let you go out in the world, and then we shall see if you will ever get a man who will love you more than I do.
And you have never got a man who loves you more than him.
Even this tall guy,
call him tall guy.
Yeah.
I'm surprised you know him.
He cannot love you like the other man.
Taiza kwagalanga msajoli.
No way.
Nedda.
No way.
Nedda.
But let me remind you.
Nyateka kujukise.
Ewa mwe.
At your home.
Waliwo olusuku.
There was a plantation.
Ngalutambula bweruti.
It moved like this.
Ngatona tuka mulusuku olu.
So before you reach this plantation.
Wanongawalu basimba lumonde.
Here there is where they used to cultivate sweet potatoes.
Yes. Chitulusuku luchaliyo.
And that plantation is still there.
Katwali wo awala awokumpi awaberanga mwogo mwogo tebamusimanga nnyo yaluwanga wo nebazawo omulala nga waliwo amalalo.
Now nearby there was where there was cassava. This cassava was not always uprooted. It took time there, but there were graves there.
Yes, it's true, that place is there in the village.
Kitufu kiri mu kyalo kye waffe.
My grandmother usually plants cassava around the graveyard. A lot of people in the family who die are buried there, and they include my late grandfather, my grandmother's late children, and the relatives.
Jajjanga omukazi atera okusimba muwogo awo ku malaalo. Abantu ba famile yaffe bangi baziikibwawo. Mulimu jajjanga omusajja, abaana ba jajjanga omukazi, n'ab'enganda bonna abaafa.
Father, we thank you.
Kitaffe tukwebaza.
We bless your holy name.
Erinnya lyetu kuvu tuliwo omukisa.
So the Lord will help you.
Kandi na Mukama ajja kukuyamba.
To have a good man.
Ofune omwami omulungi.
and a holy marriage.
N'obufumbo obutukuvu.
When the man of God was praying for me,
omusajja wa Katonda bwe yabadde ng'ansabira,
he prophesied about my life.
Yawadde obunabbi obukwata ku bulamu bwange.
And I'm here to confirm that that is true.
Era ndi walokakasa nti ekyo kituufu.
When I was in senior 2,
bwe nali mu senior yokubiri,
I started experiencing these spiritual attacks.
Natandika okulumbibwa kuno kw'emizimu.
And a spiritual man would appear to me.
Era ng'omuzimu gw'omusajja gujja gyendi.
While I was sleeping.
Nga neba se.
Sometimes he would come in a form of a skeleton.
Ebiseera ebimu nga gujjira mu ngeri ng'eyakawanga.
Then later on, transform into a very dark man.
Oluvannyuma n'afuuka omusajja omuddugavu ennyo.
And that has been my day-to-day experience in most of the nights.
Era bye mbadde mpitamu kumpi buli kiro mu bulamu bwange.
Whenever this spiritual man appears to me,
omuzimu gw'omusajja guno buli lwe gujja gyendi,
in the mornings I get up when I'm very weak.
Ku makyanzu kukanga ndi munafu nnyo.
I oversleep.
Nebaka nnyo n'empisaawo.
And Amore is angry.
Era buli kaseera mba n'obusungu.
This spiritual man usually appears to me,
omuzimu gw'omusajja guno gutera okunzijira,
during the time when I'm going to ministry.
Mu kaseera nga ngenda mu nsonga zange ez'ekikyala.
And it has become a routine that whenever I see him,
era kifuuse kya bulijjo nti buli lwe ngulaba omuzimu ogwo,
I definitely know that the next morning I'll be menstruating.
Manya bumanya nti enkeera waalwo ngenda mu nsonga zange.
Sometimes,
ebiseera ebimu,
this spiritual man appears to me in form of babies.
Omuzimu gw'omusajja guno gujjira mu bifaananyi by'abaana abato.
After biting me in the dreams, they transform into a man.
Nga bamaze okunnuma mu kiro, n'afuuka omusajja.
This man has been chasing away most of the men who have been dating me.
Omuzimu gw'omusajja guno gubadde gugoba abasajja abasinga babadde bajja okunkwana.
And at one moment it has appeared to one of them.
Era lumu gwalumbako omu ku bo.
When we were sleeping, it came in between us. And he told this man,
"Bulijjo
weepankolooza onoomalako ne Lydia.
Always you are proud, you think you will go through with Lydia.
Tumugobyeko abasajja bonna bonna, then olooza gwani asuubira okubeera naye forever.
We have chased all the men away from her. Who do you think you are to expect to stay with her forever?
Nawe tugenda kugobawo.
You two, we are going to chase you away from her.
Lwakuba Lydia mukyala wange.
Because Lydia is my wife.
Ono omusajja n'aguma n'agamba Lydia, nze nja kubeera naawe no matter what.
So this man promised to stay firm with me no matter what.
But that has all been in vain.
Nee byonna bibadde bya bwerere.
At the moment,
kubanga we njogerera kati,
I'm back home.
Naddayo ewaka.
He is also somewhere else.
Naddayo ewaffe naye abeera walala.